Are you ready to protect the land, Governor Kingston?